it's over to you. Good luck, have fun. Enjoy.
Hello.
Hi.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Maya Goff.
And how old are you, Maya?
I'm 12 years old.
It's a beautiful dress. I nearly wore that dress today, actually. Lucky I didn't. Whereabouts are you from?
I'm from South Wales.
She seems sweet.
Who's with you today?
I got a lot of family with me today. I've got my mum, my dad, my sister, my auntie, my uncle, my grandma, my grandpa, my cousins. Yeah.
So all of Wales, basically. I guess you're going to sing for us today.
Yes.
So who's your biggest singing idol?
Whitney Houston. I'm singing a Whitney Houston song today, and I just love Whitney Houston.
Okay, well, we wish you all the best, Maya.
Thank you.
Sandra.
Nice to meet you. How old are you?
I'm 11 years old.
You look so beautiful today.
Thank you.
Okay, so who are you here with today?
I'm with my mom and dad.
Okay, and what are you going to be doing for us today?
I'm going to be singing One Night Only by Jennifer Hudson.
Oh, good choice.
Okay, good luck.
You want That wasn't you singing, was it?
It was.
That really was you?
Yes.
Well, then, you're superhuman. It's, you know, one of the best auditions we've had so far.
Thank you so much.
How do you feel right now?
I feel, amazed.
You did literally lift the roof off this building. It was absolutely incredible.
Thank you so much.
I think this is the clip they'll show, like, in 10 years' time when you're, like, the biggest star in the world and you're bigger than Beyonce or something. But just when you are a big star, just remember us, the little people, yeah?
The judges have said it all. You have a gift, and thank you for sharing it with us today. You're amazing.
Thank you so much.
OK, we're going to have to vote now.
Come on, then, 4 big yeses.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
It's a trillion percent yes.
Thank you.
Simon.
It's a big, fat, humongous yes.
Thank you so much.
When the
How are you, you two?
Very nervous.
Very nervous?
Yeah.
So what are you doing for us?
Gonna sing a song.
And are you mother and daughter?
Yeah.
Oh, OK.
But right. I'm mum.
Come for moral support.
Yeah.
Good.
Come on, then, let's get it up.
Come on.
Let's get you on.
Gonna watch?
Gonna stay with us and watch. Claire, it's all yours. Have fun.
Hi.
Hello, darling. How are you?
I think I'm going to have a heart attack.
What's your name and where are you from?
I'm Claire, I'm 33 from Liverpool. Shaking like a leaf.
Tell us about you, Claire. Do you have a day job?
No, I don't. I'm a full-time mother.
Have you brought anyone with you today?
I'm here with my 15-year-old daughter. She thinks it's me auditioning.
What?
I don't know. She's got me through some very hard times in my life. I feel like I owe her. So I'm giving my audition up for my daughter.
Oh, my God!
Sorry, I'm not following this.
Sorry, guys. I'm giving my audition up today for Tia.
That's you?
That's you?
So cute! This is my way of saying she's fabulous.
I've got what's going on.
Because she deserves it, and she's an incredible person.
I'm gonna need that.
Go out. Go on. Go on.
I love you so much, Steve, and we're all very proud of you.
Well, at least you walked out. A lot of 15-year-olds would be out that door.
My gosh, I love
you. Steve doesn't realise how good she is.
You thought you were just coming for a day out?
To support your mum, because you thought your mum was going to be doing the audition. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Tia, lovely name. Nice to meet you, darling. How are you feeling?
Don't know.
Do you want to get yourself together, yeah, maybe, and then yeah, come back and see us a bit later? Would you like to do that, darling?
Yeah.
Yeah, then get yourself prepared. Yeah?
Thank you very much.
Okay. See you in a bit.
Wow. Surprise.
What, did you have this before,
Simon? I
didn't
get it at first. I didn't understand.
Has this ever happened before?
No.
Move too fast. I'm trying not to hurt my heart. Cos I've been pretty good at that. If I'm being honest.
Well done.
Hello.
Hi.
We meet again.
Tia, when did you first start singing?
I think it was about 4. I usually sing in the shower, so this is the biggest thing I've ever done.
Feeling ready now, darling? All prepared? Well, we're so excited to hear you. Enjoy this moment. Good luck.
Thank you.
I'm so nervous.
Are you nervous now?
To turn, I had nowhere to go. Outside of my dreams, thought it would be the end of me. I thought I'd never make it through. I had no hope to hold on to. I thought I would break. I didn't know my own strength, and I crashed down. And I tumbled, but I did not crumble. I got through all the pain. I didn't know my own strength. So by my darkest hour, my faith kept me alive. I picked myself back up and hold my head up high. I was not built to break. I didn't know my own strength. There was so many times I wonder how I get through the night. I thought I took all I could say. Wow. I didn't know my own strength, and I crashed down and I tumbled, but I did not.
Why did you choose that song? Because for me, it felt like you meant every word and every word meant something to you.
I used to get bullied a lot, and for the colour of my skin, a lot of people picked on me a lot. So that song helps me a lot. And also my mum's the strongest person I've ever met. So I dedicated it to her as well.
You absolutely smashed it. I think you've got a massive career ahead of you. Well done.
Well done, Tia. How did that feel?
Amazing.
Your mum said that you had an amazing voice, and I agree, Mum. I think you have a wonderful voice, darling.
Thank you.
Beautiful tone. Brilliant audition. Smashed it.
Thank
well
you.
Well done.
Oh, absolutely. What a voice. You had an incredible quality because you were singing from your soul. I tell you, fantastic.
Thank
got
you
me
so
going
much.
On it. Yeah, that's how you do it. I really love moments like this. You didn't know you were going to audition. Your mum sets you up. Go, oh, I'll just sing Whitney Houston then. Right, like it's normal. And that was very sweet what you did for your daughter, because I'm guessing without you doing that, she wouldn't have auditioned.
She wouldn't.
She wouldn't.
I absolutely love this audition.
And now we're going to decide what we're going to do after that. Bruno?
Yes! Yes!
Thank you.
I'm saying yes.
Thank you.
It's a yes from me.
What do you think? I think that is unanimous. You got four yeses. Well done.
Houston.
to his heart.
Bravo, Maya.
Thanks, Misk.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Molly. I'm 11.
Oh. You from London?
I'm from Essex.
Essex. Barking.
Who are you here with today? Is it your mum and dad?
My mum.
And Molly, tell me about you.
I go to church on Sundays with my nan.
Good girl. We're going to get on great, you and I.
Best of luck.
OK.
I have no doubt that I could love you forever. The only trouble is you really don't have the time.
Hold on.
You got one night only. One night only. That's all I have to spare. One night only. Let's not pretend to care.
Look.
You are 11 years old and you sing with such maturity and control.
Thank you.
You've just blown me away. You have an amazing voice and an amazing presence.
Thank you.
I just worry that you're too old. You're kind of faultless, Molly.
Simon?
I've got to tell you, Molly, I like you because you've got soul. I really do believe that.
Thank you.
Okay, we better vote. Let's start with David.
It's a yes.
Alicia?
100% yes for me. It's definitely a yes for me.
Four
yeses.